run out of storage. So this is a part three, and this is making the Aussling. So what it says, I'll add the powder of the blue packet to the section of the heart. So okay, I don't know if you can see it. That one's a little tiny heart. Supposed to add that, add one little triangle of water and mix well. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna film this one because the camera is acting pretty weird. So I'm gonna add some water. So tiny. So it's just a white mixture. You can't see it because I'm gonna spill it. But it's like white powder, and I'm finished mixing this. So I got the white icing from the blue packet, and it smells like vanilla. I'm not a fan of vanilla, but next up I'm gonna be doing strawberry, and it says to add it to the other side and do the same exact thing. So I'm gonna do it. So I brought the camera to a different angle because of a figure you guys want to see. But it's like a pink color, so I'm gonna finish mixing it. So I just finished mixing it, and it smells delicious. I'm like, my precious. Sorry for the cringy meaning, but I made both of the frostings, and then it says to make another one with the black one, the black packet, to do the same thing, and then just add it to the icing packet. Seems easy enough. Let's do this. So I just finished making the chocolate spread, and it says just to put it inside this little bag, and I fold it down, and I'm just adding the chocolate sauce inside. And it smells like dark chocolate. All of these foods smell so good. I've been fighting myself not to eat this. And P.S. I did wash my hands multiple times. So, yeah. So, I just got it and had a kind of corner, like it says in the picture. And I'm gonna decorate. Yes, boy. Decorating pretty fast. Doing like half of it on some, but I don't know if you can see how beautiful my creation is. And